で、
うんうん、
Things look swell, things look great. We got a whole world on the plate. Starting here, starting now. And everything's coming up roses. Let the decks hit the tracks. We got nothing to do but relax. We'll blow a kiss. Take a bow, honey, everything's coming up roses. Now it's all beginning. Santa world on his heel. Steady spinning. This is just the beginning. Curtain up, light the lights. Nothing to hit but the heights. You'll be swell, you'll be great. I can tell, just you wait. That lucky star I thought is coming true.
What's going on? That is Hank's Alternative Radio right here. Gonna play some top 10 from the Radio Indie Alliance from, I believe it's March 21st from that chart. And that was The Replacements right there. So what's going on today? It's Monday. We're just getting to this chart to bring it out so you can hear the music of the top 10. So before we get there, hey, if you want to listen to Hank's Alternative Radio, you can get the app at live365.com. It's a great way to listen. And also, bands, if you want to send us music, it's Hank's Alternative Radio, 3402 Englewood Drive, Pearland, Texas, 77584. Or if you just want to send digital, you can send it to hanksalternative@gmail.com. So there you go. There's the information. And whoa, hey, we just got an album in the mail, the Beat Angels, In the Gutter Snobs. Gonna be a great vinyl record to be listening to pretty soon. We're gonna pop it in, and just got it in the mail today from Drastic Plastic Records. So all right, so here's the top 10. Here's the first song by 61 Ghost. Meant so much. So let me get it over here. Here you go. So thanks for listening to Hank's Alternative Radio.
Got 6 inches between a noose and a halo. That's the difference between a hero and a scapegoat. I'm a wearing horns, and you're home alone. Loneliness is a high price for selfishness. I thought it. ain't no snapshot. Could have fish friends eye. Motion picture locomotive. Jump inside. Several flares. With the rest. Loneliness. Selfishness. Thought it meant so much. I thought it meant so much. I thought it meant so much, I thought it meant so much.
That's Joe and Dixie with 61 Ghosts. Love that track. 61 Ghosts is on Auto Records, and they were just here in Houston and playing in Austin and San Antonio. All right, let's keep it going here. Hold on. Sorry about that pause. My cat just... snuck in the room here, so I had to shut the door for him. Alright, so look, we got Mickey Lee's Mutated Music, track number two. Oh, here comes cat number two, so hold on a second, I had to shut the door again. Alright, so they're both here. If you hear some cat fighting, sorry about that. But alright, well, let's get to, I got a message for you from Mickey Lee's Mutated Music. Thanks for listening to Hank's Alternative Radio.
I got a message for you. Something I want you to know. I got a message for you. think I'm too cool. It's just I really don't care.
That's Mickey Lee's Mutated Music. They're from Queens, New York, man. I hope they come down to Texas this summer and play some shows down here. That would be awesome. You know, be looking forward to that if that happens. All right, so here's Basement Noise from Otto Records. This track is going to be The Bridge from The Egg by Basement Noise. So here you go. Hanks, Alternative Radio.
Yeah.
There you go. That's Basement Noise. Those guys are from New Jersey, so I'm hoping they come down here. Also, this summer, that would be pretty awesome. All right, so let's see what we got going on the list. So we had the Radio Indie Alliance charts out of Los Angeles. Mark Platt runs that. And bands, if you're wanting to get on some of these charts, indie charts, get your music out to some of the radio stations over on Radio Indie Alliance. You can find that over there on Facebook. All right, so what do we got up? We got The Breakup Society, The Liar in Me. When did this come out? It came out in 2020. And so Breakup Society is from Phoenix, Arizona. And all right, so let's hear the track. Here we go. Thanks for listening, Hank's Alternative Radio.
The liar in me, he could explain those tears away. Yeah, he always knew just what to say. In any situation, and he could tell you what you wanna hear, and he could guarantee the coast was clear through any conversation. He always said, just fill her head with lies, 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 and she'll never leave. Liar in me. Liar in me. Yeah, he could look you straight in the eye, and he could hit you with an alibi to hide my worst behavior. And talk you out of feeling blue. Yeah, he could make you wanna see it through. He's always been my savior. He always said, just fill her head with lies, 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 and she'll never leave. Liar in me. Liar in me, that's all you see. I chop, but I can't lie my way back, girl. And me.
All right, just slowed it down for you a little bit right there. That track came out in 2020, so check out the Breakup Society and hey, get over to Bandcamp, man. There's a bunch of great music over there. You can buy all these bands' music. You can get vinyl, you can get CDs, you can get digital. So head over there. They got a lot of great music there. And all right, let's do the Faster and Louder. what are we calling it? The Faster and Louder little spot here. Yeah, it's the Faster and Louder spot. That's what we're calling it. So here you go, Slow Faction. I don't know anything about this band, but I check out Faster and Louder quite a bit because Lord Rutledge always has some good music on here. And here is a pretty cool article by the UK political punk band. You can check them out. And here's a little bubblegum for Josh right there. If you want to take a listen. That's out faster, louder right there. Check out that blog page. He did some great articles on a bunch of great bands. And and we enjoy listening to a lot of the stuff that he puts on there. So anyways, that is our faster and louder break right there from the Radio Indie Alliance chart. So let's get back to it. All right, where are we going? Let's see, what do we got? Oh, we got the Born Liars right here. These guys are from Houston, Texas, punk rock band. on Auto Records. So check this out. It's She Does It Right by the Born Liars on Hank's Alternative Radio. Alright, there's the old school punk. Love that track. Love this band, the Born Liars out of Houston, Texas. Good old punk rock right there. So hope they keep that going a little bit. Even though Jimmy's playing in the Genzales also. And anyways, love that track. We're going to be playing it on Hank's. And I know some other shows are picking it up pretty soon. So you'll be able to hear that. On some shows coming up. All right, so what do we got next? We've got the Warm Babies, and this is going to be Girls Don't Like It. So let's keep it rolling. Here you go.
Right.
All right, there's a good power pop track for you. Those guys are from Madrid, Spain, so if you're out there, check them out. And hopefully, most of these bands, hopefully everyone's going to start playing live. It's going to pick up this summer, or actually now. It's already picking up, and hopefully on through the summer. So, dang, my cat just keeps wanting to come in. And gotta mess with him. All right, so hey, here's Jurassic Plastic Records. I just got the vinyl today. Look, you can see it's white, all white vinyl. It's really cool. There's 9 tracks, a bunch of great songs. So it's power pop, glam, punk, garage, all rolled into one. And there goes the door again. Yeah, so I definitely think we'll be playing a bunch of these tracks. We're already playing 2. What are we playing? We're playing Girl Walking Backwards and Misery Becomes You. And I think Misery Becomes You was the one on the Radio Indie Alliance chart this week. So we'll be playing most of these. But get over and get you some vinyl at Drastic Plastic Records and get the Beat Angels in the Gutter Snobs. There you go. All right, so where are we going from here? Shoot, I don't know what this is right here. Something went wrong. Okay. This was going to be a video. Okay, let's try and play this. Well, let's see if we can get it to play. Here you go. All right, so that kind of seemed like a disaster right there. Anyways, it was a YouTube video of the vinyl spinning of one of the tracks. And since I couldn't get one digital for you, I was going to play that. But it's been sitting for 2 days on my computer and just decided not to play. So anyways, that's the Beat Angels. Highly recommend you get the vinyl at Drastic Plastic Records. So get over there. Let's see. All right, let's keep it going. We got 3 more tracks, and this is the Moshines, Catch Me. So here we go, Hank's Alternative Radio.
You were the girl I saw, and down the hall you looked down. Catch me, whoa. Going down the line and I see too fast.
Alright, sorry about that little YouTube blurb there. Man, if you don't turn YouTube off or stop it, some other video will pop up and start playing. So that was the kind of what was playing right at the beginning of the Moschines. They are from Boston, Massachusetts. This is a great track. Album's Catch Me. Check them out on Bandcamp and be listening for them on Hank's Alternative Radio. Alright, well, let's keep going. Here we go. We got two more before we get off here, and this is Beach Patrol, Don't Concern Myself. So here you go, Hank's Alternative Radio.
Show me.
All right, that's Beach Patrol. They are from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Man, I love their sound. They remind me a lot of Elvis Costello. And this album here, let's see, let me get a music. It's got a bunch of tracks. I like to get this album. So here it is right here. Look, there's 13 tracks, and then they're all really good. So if you like that track or that song, get over to Beach Patrol on Bandcamp. You can get a CD, and you can get the digital album also. I mean, the prices are so cheap. So get some of that. Festivus is the album. And yeah, so check those guys out. And we'll be playing more of them on Hank's Alternative Radio for sure. All right, we got one more. Who do we got? So we got Crazy Boys and by the Clams. And these guys are on Rumbaugh Records up in Boston. And thanks for listening to our thrift store vid here. I know it's not the greatest sound either coming right out of the computer, but we're just trying to get music out there, get you guys to find some new bands and to listen to and to spend some money on some music at the record store or get over to Bandcamp and get some music. So thanks for listening to Hank's Alternative Radio. It's hanksradio.com. And to end it, this is The Clams with their track Crazy Boys. So thanks for listening. Hank's Alternative Radio at hanksradio.com.
Never in a free world at all.